Wills, intended for O'Day, goes off an ankle, picked up by Steidel. Penetrates, dishes O'Day, gets the righty lay-in. Wills passes to O'Day, position again, lefty hook shot, got it.
That's just unselfish, too. It's just amazing. Dre had a great look.
16 points per game in America East contest. O'Day, baseline jumper, he hits it. And here's Brent for three. He knocks it down from the left wing.
Season so far in the America East.
Nick Roberts, left baseline jumper, that's good. Freeze Wills to his right. Wills now goes back to the left, gets a bump. This time they get the chance for an old-fashioned three-point play. Nice move by Wills.
Just deterred it enough so it didn't go.
No-look feed from Wills to Pearson, who places it home down low. O'Day shovels it to Wills, right of the circle. Grinding inside, good up and under move, and Wills showing off his athleticism. Ethan O'Day hands it off to Bell Haynes, goes left, scoops it up and in off glass. Matchup works itself out as Houston slams it home with two down low on the right.
UVM hasn't made a three, but UMBC, that's the one thing they're taking away.
Steidel knocks down the three, right on cue. By six, gives to Harold up top. Far side, catch and shoot, three for Steidel is down. Steidel catch, left side, going towards the middle, gets some contact and finds the roll. Rebound, Nick Roberts. Ward, around the back dribble in transition. Backdoor cut, Kilpatrick has it, lays it in. Against O'Day, backing O'Day down. He loves to go over the left shoulder, does so, hits the hook shot off glass. Wills, hands off Steidel. Leaves it for Bell Haynes. Two-handed place home laying off glass. And here's a three for Steidel again, no good. O'Day the follow has the tip in. The backcourt with UVM pressing goes end-to-end, bounce pass, Joyce, the two-handed slam.
But not happening for him today.
Urquhart in rhythm far two, and he hits it from 17 feet away from the left side. 3 seconds, UMBC will run it out. This one is over, and Vermont beats UMBC 74-51. The Catamounts have won five straight.
Good effort tonight by our fellas, especially the last 30 minutes. I thought we got off to a slow start, but we were able to find the second part of the first half. We calmed down, and then in the second half, just start picking them up full court, trying to wear them down. They're not the deepest team, and try to get us going a little bit, and I thought our starting five did a good job of getting us off to a good start in the second half.
I think if anything, a shooting performance like that just makes you more confident in our guys, because as long as you're shooting the ball well, you feel confident. So, yeah, I think we did a great job stepping up, making shots. And then, like I said, the biggest thing for us tonight was the defense, just stepping up in the second half, and then everything else fell into place, I'd say.